Yeah, no, a really good way to start the year in 2014. I had a pretty good year last year winning a World Cup in LA, but I didn't expect to come here and win. I came here and I got a cold, that's why my voice is like this, but no, I'm really happy and I'm glad my hard work's paying off, and I'm really fortunate that Shooting Australia is really helping me out, and it's good to see my teammate come third, so I'm really, really happy. Definitely, I mean, I'm still getting used to the new final system, and a shoot-off is always a different pressure, so I was just lucky, I guess, to hit my target, and unfortunately the other girl missed, but I'm wrapped and I can't wait to go home and show my family the gold medal. I like to say I try to be calm, but it's always in the back of your head that, you know, there's a lot of pressure on the final, and especially when someone misses, you feel a lot more pressure. And with the added 12 second time limit rule, that's also adding some more pressure. So it's good. In Australia, we get a lot of practice doing that. So we've had four Australia Cups that I've been able to practice at before coming here. So I think that really did help me.